It's dark.
Oh, okay. Ah, we're going to do a mail call. Let's see.
I don't even know what he got. Oh, those I do.
These you know.
Yeah.
Roadrunners.
Just like the one behind us.
Yep. Now this one. I don't know if this will be on this layout or on a.
You interrupted us.
It was only minor. It's a major minor. Alright. You got this. Yeah, just to pick up logs. Got a log crane. Got a log skidder. Actually not skidder, but log loader. Now,
I don't know what's in that box. He does. But me, on the other hand, nope. There's a tree. What could it be? For me later? Haha.
I'm gonna do this one first. Oh, yeah, that's it. There's two in there. So,
I already know what that is.
Jackson, a cattle car, or a livestock car, for his layout.
Which is still working on.
Yep.
It's a work in progress.
Now, this is... Ford Explorer that'll be used as WKJ and GP.
That was cool. Railroad. I like the color.
Yeah. I believe I've got some decals that'll fit on there for the railroad for maintenance or whatever. It's another caboose. This is the last one that they had.
The green one is still my layout, right? Mine green one? Yeah, it is.
So, since somebody decided that they had to have a green one on their layout, I had to replace that one so I could have one on my layout and William's layout. Are you surprised?
Yeah.
See, I know Jason and Randall are like this one. All right, that concludes the mail call. Thanks for watching. We'll see you later.